In August of 2008, Zhu Kefeng spent 5,000 yuan on a scrapped BMW 735. Several months and lots of sweat later, Zhu and his small team turned the wreck into a robot. Within 7 hours, some 500,000 netizens had double-clicked images of their creation. Thus were the Iron Men born, and they were an immediate hit.
那么当我们知道我们嘉兴市有个铁哥们，他用那个废旧汽车做出来和那个变形金刚差不多的艺术品以后呢，我们也感到蛮兴奋的啊。那么觉得呢，这跟我们电影的那个刚好是一种吻合啊。From
you, Sam.
This isn't my war.
I fear it soon will be.
电影它是一种现代的科技和特技来制作的那些场景，但铁哥们的艺术品呢？ 它更有现实意义，我觉得，因为它是利用一些废旧的一些东西啊，艺术家通过一些创作构思啊，把它做成一个实实在在的艺术品。那么，我觉得这更符合我们当代那个讲求那个节约、讲求环保这样一个理念啊。The
Transformers had captured audiences worldwide. Their images and the Autobot logo seemed to be everywhere. Little wonder that the Iron Man's transformed Beamer stirred the nation.
所以我在想呢，就是说，它又是我们嘉兴的当地的，出自当地的艺术家的之手。如果放在这里的，一定会呢受到市民们的关注和青睐啊。那么果然不出所料吧，当这个蓬莱大屋，放在我们影城的时候，当天就聚集了很多的人啊。
然后呢，就是，市民们不断的有人过来议论，那么有些人呢还来拍照什么，那我觉得很好。Zhu Kefeng was born in 1962 in Jiaxing, Zhejiang Province. He's the founder of the Iron Man. After graduating from the Jiangxi Institute of Education, where he majored in English, he took a job as a teacher and as a businessman.
因为我不是学艺术的，我没有接受过一天正规的艺术教育、美术教育，但是我自己呢，心目当中有自己的艺术标准和自己的艺术追求。In
2001, Zhu quit his job as chief executive of his firm's China region. In 2005, Zhu returned to his hometown and established the Iron Man Studio.
我在做铁哥们之前呢，我是在一家德国公司，做他的中国地区总裁。那之所以辞掉这个总裁的职务呢，主要是那一份不是我自己喜欢的一份工作。虽然它有很好的这种经济效益，给我很高的工资，但是我觉得一个人的追求，除了金钱以外， 还有他自己骨髓里头所带来的那种自己的一种追求，那么这个追求就是我现在发现的它，就是顽铁。因为我通过做这种用破铜烂铁做出来的艺术作品，它能表达我自己人生对人生的一种感悟出来的一些东西。这是从骨髓里面爆发出来的。当你发现顽铁能够表达你这种感情，表达你这种创意的时候， 在我的身后呢，是一个我们经典的老火车头，这是我们呢最喜欢坐的一件东西。为什么会坐一个大火车头呢？实际上，这跟我的经历有关。因为呢，在我小的时候，我们家呢是在江西的山区，每年要到嘉兴老家来过年，就必须呢坐上这样的火车，坐上一天一夜才可以见到自己的亲人。所以，火车在我的生命当中呢，已经成了一个非常非常重要的工具，是我们亲人团聚的一个必要的一个乘坐的工具。
所以呢，我们把它做出来呢，就想表达那种感情，在我们的记忆当中呢，那是不可磨灭的。所以我们看到这个火车呢，我们可以看到都是用一些破铜烂铁把它做出来的，尤其是呢，就是说这列火车没有一样东西它是来自于真正的火车。大家可以看到，像这个呢，就是一般的这个阀门啊，就是一般的水管啊，弯管啊，加上一个阀门。那像这个底下的东西呢，显然看得出来，这就是我们汽车上的这个排气管啊。那像这个是我们的啊阀门呐、啊。所以我们看得到呢，这列火车呢都是用破铜烂铁做出来的。表达情感，有的时候不需要美丽的辞藻，也不需要太多美好的那种华丽的语言，只要你朴朴实实的能反映您的这种感情的东西，这就是最好的。
In the beginning, the Iron Men weren't making robots out of junked cars. Their first foray into art was making and selling replica automobiles. The fine craftsmanship and exquisite detail attracted enthusiasts at home and abroad. The BMW robot, however, was a watershed and turning point. In the summer of 2009, the Iron Men turned their attention to a scrapped Suzuki microvan and a worn-out tractor. By now, experience was on their side, and the most challenging, and perhaps the most rewarding part, is the thrill of creating and innovating novel designs.
您看我的身后这一个呢，它就是一个拖拉机改建的。那大家可以看到，从这上的一看就可以知道，这是一个拖拉机的坐垫啊，非常的有味道。尤其这块铁呢，它经过这个风雨的侵蚀呢，它已经非常的有很好的纹理。我们把它做这里变成了一个武器，哎，觉得特别的棒。你可以看到呢，在这个它的身体上的两个肩胛这个地方呢，我们用的是这个两个那个拖拉机的耕田的那个它的那个轴吧啊，或者说轮胎啊，这种我们感觉到这就像一个机器人，它有强有力的一个身体。在这顶上，大家看到我们机器人，就是我们拖拉机的那个扶手，还有那个挂挡的那个东西，都依稀可见，非常的棒。那么像我们可以看到呢，在这个腿部的这个膝关节这儿呢，这是汽车的那个轮毂啊，汽车的轮毂。那么在这里做它的关节，哎，我们觉得这个做它的位置特别的好啊。所以你可以看到，我们从这个上头看到呢，都是一些破铜烂铁。那这破铜烂铁到以后，如果我们通过油漆给它那个给它造型，给它不断的给它深化以后呢，你会发现会跟我们外面的那些机器人啊是造的一样的漂亮。你看我们外头有两个机器人了，已经做好了，一个呢是用铃木的一个那个货车做的，一个呢是用这个中国五针的拖拉机做出来的啊，变形金刚。
The Iron Men are all good friends, and the name of their tribe is well known. Feng Junlei was born in 1981. He joined the Iron Men in 2006, and his most representative works are The Chinese Lion and The Monkey King.
大家好，我叫冯俊雷，我是铁哥们的一员。然后在铁哥们里嘛，大家都管我叫胖子。然后在这里干活呢，也很开心。
Zhou Lijun was born in 1981 and joined the Iron Men in 2005. His best work, he says, is his caterpillar band.
Hi, 大家好，我叫周丽君，是在铁工坊里主要负责制作与加工这块。
Chen Xuingfeng, born in 1981, he joined the Iron Men in 2009. His signature pieces, the rhinoceros,and paper cutting.
我是陈雪峰，来自长春吉林艺术学院。我是非常喜欢铁哥们的艺术。
The Iron Men aim and hope for their work to resonate with the times, speak to current concerns, and appeal to ordinary people.
那我们这个团队呢，自然也有很多的矛盾和不同的想法，有不同的欲望，不同的一种观念，不同的一种文化背景。但是我觉得有一点让大家意识到，也就是我们有共同的追求，追求了自己的事业。
If you're looking for Zhu, you can probably find him lingering over a tangle of scrap metal. In his hands, this becomes cars, statuettes, animals, and whatever comes to his mind. His creations are all unique and original and are unfailingly well received.His BMW is, at one or more levels, almost beyond comprehension. Unless he miss a single opportunity, Zhu maintains a recycling bin, often overflowing with bits, awaiting his insight and creative touch.
我们曾经给上海某汽车集团的一家工厂，给他做了一个奔驰一号的模型，一比一放大的。我们呢用铁哥们那种风格，比较粗犷的那种风格，做旧的风格，给他做好以后呢，我们满怀信心的送给他的时候，他看到了，他对我们的作品能不认可，而且把我们的艺术家说的是一钱不值，他说农民都比他做得好。
The Ironmen, however, were undaunted. They binned the initial design and went to work on another piece. And their final creation? It commanded and received an even higher payment. The Ironmen have now set foot in Shanghai, and their steel sculptures are a hit here.In China's most dynamic international city. Enthusiastic, admiring visitors to their studio are increasingly common.
Monkey. Uh-huh. And the duck. This is a female duck. Why not female? Because I have a flower on his head.
Yes, so I come from France. I live in Paris. And, I am.I'm here in Shanghai for 3 days, mm-hmm. and I will stay a few days more. I hope to see the sun eclipse, mm-hmm. But before that, I enjoy very much to visiting the art galleries and the new creation. It's a very creative city, and really this place is a wonderful place to see how art, modern art is done here.In Shanghai, I'm very impressed.
Every work here can be described as a kind of inspiration, an eruption, and an interactive exhibition. Visitors thrall at how, in the hands of the Ironmen, rust and refuse have become motion and provocative modern art.
其实我们最初呢就发现了一块废铁，是指的是这块，有一个这么一个轮子。那想办法呢，我们就做了一个这个叉子，能把这个轮子给插起来。那么找到这个以后呢，我们就发现了这一块这个汽车的刹车片，这是一个汽车刹车片。然后呢，找到一个煤气罐的一部分，我们把它切割下来。切割下以后呢，就给它镶上了两只眼睛，一只耳朵。发现呢，这个汽车的这个东西做它的烟斗特别的像，而且刚好这里呢，它有一个轱辘出来，给它呢装上了很多这个胡子。也给他装上了一些短头发，旧的短头发，就形成了他这种面孔。那我们做他的时候就感觉到他这个呢就像一辆自行车，一个人在骑着，但是呢又不像是人骑着自行车上，而是整个这个自行车和这个人呢结合在一起了，所以我们称它为人面车身像。这个呢是一个架子鼓手，那么架子鼓手他有一个长长的细脖子，支撑着两只耳朵，两只眼睛，这是嘴巴，好像在这唱着歌。尤其这个乐队的它这个鼓呢是非常有意思的，你看我们听这种感觉真是太棒了，这就是我们的架子鼓手。
The Ironmen are preparing more robots, hoping to add to their family. They have also set their sights on turning Zhejiang into the base of China's steel sculpture art world and establishing here a platform and market for steel sculpture.Zhu now plays the leading role in China's domestic steel sculpture community, or perhaps one should say, industry. But Zhu's plans don't end here. His next goal, he says, is to set up a steel sculpture alliance and promote the impact of steel sculpture arts upon society. Eyes, meanwhile, turn to Zhejiang's Zhejiang to see what other irons the province's Ironmen have in the fire.